Well, imagine the sinking feeling you get when you check out your bank account and find out that all your money is gone.
That's what happened to one of Austin's most beloved veterans after family discovered someone was using his bank account.
KXAN's Candy Rodriguez spoke tonight to the family, and they're still in shock.
Washington, California, they come everywhere.
He's one of the best known.
And just wanted to see me.
And cherished people in Austin.
Yep.
We're talking about Richard Overton, the World War II veteran and oldest living man in the country. But sadly, Overton's family says someone stole his money.
It's a shock. It hurts. It hurts tremendously.
It was this week, Volma Overton says he discovered someone used Richard's personal account to buy several savings bonds.
I don't know how they got his Social Security number and how they got his personal checking account number, but those things they have.
Volma wouldn't say how much money was taken, but called it a significant amount.
My mind goes up and down the gamut of, from A to Z who it might be, but it could be somebody in a foreign country.
When asked his thoughts on the potential of it being someone close to the 112-year-old veteran, he said,
"It'd be terrible to know somebody who's been that close to him have used him like that."
He hopes this will serve as a warning to others. Candy Rodriguez, KXAN News.
And the Austin Police Department confirms that they are working closely with the Overton family on this case. It's important to point out that the family says the money was taken from Overton's personal account. The account, which holds money for his home health care, wasn't affected. And this could easily be happening to someone you love. A study from 2015 found that seniors lose more than $36 billion a year because someone took advantage of them. Financial exploitation happens most often, so that could be misleading ads or someone pressuring a person with memory issues. Criminal fraud was also common. A caregiver abusing a senior's trust ranked third. That could include a nurse, a lawyer, accountant, or financial advisor. That same study found more than a third of seniors are victims of financial abuse. So what can you do? Shred financial documents and letters with personal information. Have checks delivered to your bank or post office, not your home address. This gives you more control over your information. Think about cutting up cards that you rarely use. This includes an aging parent's driver's license. The Better Business Bureau has more tips on how you can keep your identity safe. Check it out over with this story on KXAN.com.
Austin voters.